Welcome back. Live to American Idol. Tonight we're celebrating the music of Queen. Their songs have stood the test of time and continue to inspire generation after generation. And our next performer proves just that. Defying the odds with a visual impairment, this viral piano prodigy is going to treat us with a little Bohemian Rhapsody. All the way from Dayton, Ohio, here is 7-year-old Avett Maness. Avett, let's go.
Time is gone, sent shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind. Mama.
Did you have fun doing that?
Yeah.
Yeah? How is it that you can play the piano so well being so young?
Yeah, well, I am a viral sensation. And when I was 11, and when I was about 2 years old, I knew, I taught myself how to play the piano. And it was just, I don't know. It's just, I don't.
You're great at it.
I know.
Thank you for being here, buddy. I love your jacket. This jacket is great too, right?
Yeah. What a Freddie Mercury jacket.
Of course it is. Avett Maness, everybody. We're going to go back into the competition right now. Here's how Adam Lambert helped Lacey get into the right mindset. Five. Good job, baby. Good job.